Hi, this is Bob from Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. And if you're looking for an online Toughbook community that gives tips, tricks, and support, hit the subscribe and that bell button so we can notify you of all our newest upcoming videos. Today, I'll be going through the five most common issues of your Getac S400, so stay tuned. Well guys, thanks for sticking around. Today, I'm talking about the Getac S400 five most common issues. This unit is a semi-rugged unit from Getac, and some of the issues, which I'll start out with number five, is the port covers. The port covers on this unit tend to tear off fairly easy, and you can see already on this one where it's already started to tear off. You open and close them enough, they tend to fall off and you're replacing those things. Number four, and you can already see it on this unit, I picked this unit to show you the issue, is on the paint of the back cover, it tends to rub off very easily. I mean, you can almost take a pencil eraser or something like that and just erase the paint off of this thing. I don't know why they use such a cheap method of putting paint on the back cover. Number three is around the CD-ROM. Now I left the CD-ROM out of this unit on purpose so I could show you. The casing that's right here on the CD-ROM tends to break right in the middle. It either gets pressed on and eventually breaks or anything like that, so then you end up with a broken casing. That's a weakness on this laptop. Number two is, where in the heck is the SIM card slot on this Getac S400? Well, I'm here to tell you, it's in the battery bay. Yeah, believe it or not, in the battery bay, most inconvenient spot you could ever imagine. Let me see if I can open it for you, there we go. If you can see this, it's right here. Now, interestingly enough, they have a picture of a SIM card right on the cover, and if you look right there, the SIM card slot's right here in the S400. I don't know why they put it there, but there it is. And finally, the most annoying problem on this Getac S400 is the handle. There is a reason why we don't have a handle screwed into this unit, and that's because they break so easily. It's a cheap piece of rubber on two metal hooks that hook to two mounts that are on the front of the laptop. And if you go to get a replacement, it can run you between $40 and $60 just for the handle. Doesn't include the mounts, just the handle. And then you get the handle and you use it for a little bit, it breaks. So I suggest that don't even bother with the handle on this unit. Just if it's not there, don't worry about it. It's not worth buying a new one because you'll end up breaking it in the long run anyway. And then you're out that $40 to $60. But other than this Getac is a solid unit. The issues that I just talked about are very minor and don't go in, that there's really no computing issues with the unit. Can't go wrong buying it. If you have any questions or ideas or comments, tell me if you have an S400. Just leave it in the comments. I try to get to everybody eventually. And other than that, I'll see you guys next week.